Hi, my name is Padmaksh Behel, and today on behalf of 16, we are here at Best Tech Grand Spa Signature Tower. It is one of the best projects. The project is located in the epicenter of major connecting roads and highways. To name a few, NH8, KMP, Dwarka Expressway and Pathodi Road. And as we get into this luxury address, you can see this is a plush lobby Best Tech is providing. This tower features total 90 flats and 3 flats are located on each floor. So this tower has a configuration of G+31. Moving towards to the clubhouse. So these are the elevators. We have provided 2 elevators for residents and 1 for the service department. Moving ahead towards the clubhouse. If I talk about the amenities provided in the clubhouse, to name a few, there is pool, gym, cafe, and yoga room. This massive clubhouse is spread over an area of 14,000 square feet. And it is a private clubhouse which is accessible by the residents of Signature Tower only. This is the only tower in the Best Tech Grand Spa which has a separate exit and entry. Also, this offers you a -2 level of basement parking. Now moving ahead to the sample flat at Best Tech Grand Spa. That is a 4 BHK configuration in 4200 square feet. So this is the massive door made out of pressed in wood with a door viewer. This is the foyer area when you will enter into the house. Now moving towards to the living and dining space. So here is the dining area and opposite to that is the living space. As you can see, it is a unique concept because on both the sides, balconies are provided, whether it is dining area or living area, to give you ambient lighting in this house, ambient daylight. Proceeding towards the balcony attached with the dining area. So here is your spacious balcony where you can have a great sit out space and also you can host some of your parties for your guests. So the balcony is also connected with the kitchen, which I will show you in a moment. And adjacent to the kitchen, there is utility room that is utilized as servant quarter and a utility washroom. That also I will show you in a moment. Moving ahead. Now here is the living space, which is very much spacious, and we are providing you with centralized air cons and the false ceiling work. Now moving towards the balcony attached with the living area. So here is your spacious balcony and you have a design. As you can see, it is a really very spacious balcony. You can utilize it as your personal gym. You can use it as your own yoga area or any area you decide to use according to your requirement. Proceeding towards the kitchen. So here is your spacious kitchen, provided with all the modular amenities. And this is all the part of standard offering, from countertops to cabinets, hob, chimney, sink, everything is a part of standard offering. All the appliances and all the fixtures are a part of standard offering. So this is the connecting area which I was talking about, which is connected with our balcony. So you can also utilize this area as a barbecue space and chill out with your friends. So here is the bedroom number 1, that is the guest bedroom. Please have a look. Even the guest bedroom is also very much spacious. Also, it has a great accessibility, as you can see. There is a lot of space in the walkway, and the guest bedroom is also connected with the balcony. Let's have a look. So here is that again, the running balcony, which is common to the guest bedroom, and it is also connected with the dining area and the master bedroom. So here is the wardrobe space and you can keep all your bedding and stuff. Moving towards the attached washroom. So here is the vanity area, toilet seat and shower cubicle. And we have provided with the ceramic anti-skid tiles. Moving ahead. So moving ahead with the walkway, here is the attached powder room, here is the toilet seat and here is the vanity area. Moving ahead. As you can see, the width of passage is wide enough and you can design this area as per your own requirement. You can have a library setup for anything you want. We have designed it as a study area. And opposite to that is the second bedroom of the apartment. Please have a look. So it is again a massive bedroom. Here we have the sit-out space for your guest. Here is the bed unit. Moving ahead towards the attached balcony. Now, as you can see, this is a very much spacious balcony. If you exit the bedroom, please come along with me. Here you can design your sitting space. And again, it is a wraparound balcony, which is connected with the other rooms too. Again, we are back to this huge space, which you could utilize as a party space. And opposite to that, we have a view of the open gym that is provided as a part of clubhouse, which is private for the signature tower. Now moving towards the attached washroom, here is the vanity area, toilet seat and shower cubicle. Also, we are providing you geysers as a part of standard offering, and all the fittings done here are premium fittings. Now this is the third bedroom. Bestic has designed this bedroom as a kids bedroom for two kids. You can design it as per your own preference, and also you can customize it as per your own needs. Now moving towards the attached washroom. So this washroom also features a dresser space, and adjacent to that is the vanity, toilet seat and your shower cubicle. Now moving towards the attached balcony, which is also connected to the other bedroom. Now this was the same balcony which was connected with the living area, and here is the view of the entrance of signature tower. Now moving towards the master bedroom, which is the fourth and final bedroom of this apartment. Moving ahead, first we can see that there is a designated space which is utilized as a lounge area. You can utilize it as per your own preference. And also we are providing LG air cons in every bedroom, and in dining and living room we are providing centralized ACs. Moving towards the balcony attached with the lounge area. So here you can design a sit out space as per your own preference. As you can see, here is the drainage area which doesn't allow water to get accumulated. Moving ahead, now we will move towards the master bedroom. Here is the most spacious room of the apartment, where you have a lot of space, lot of ambient lighting, lot of daylight. And we have designed it as a bedding area where we have provided you the study zone and a sit out zone for your guest. So the master bedroom offers you two balconies, and as you can see, this apartment has a lot of balconies, so you can have a lot of outside spaces which you can design as per your own preference. Moving towards the attached washroom, so here is the his and her vanity, a king size tub, shower cubicle and a toilet seat. We are providing you with a dressing unit and your wardrobes. Now moving towards the utility area. So utility area can also be used as a office space these days, or any space as per your customization. Also we are providing you with a washroom in the utility area. Come along with me. So this is the secondary entrance towards the utility area. It is a sort of hideout door. Moving into the utility area, this area has been customized as a servant quarter for two servants. As you can see, the space is enough, and here is the servant washroom. So this is the secondary door which I was talking about. It is connected to the balcony, which is connected with all of the rooms, that is kitchen, living and dining space and other rooms. Now as you can see, we have also provided you with anti-skid tiles in the servant quarter. Hope you liked the tour of this house. For any queries, please feel free to contact to the Zrix team. Also, if you find the video useful, do like it and share it with your family and friends. Till then, subscribe the channel and goodbye.